this was proved by already the existence of Galavia metric, already by Kobayashi is reporting that it's in that lifestyle. So it was in 78 that was not. Okay, that's the story, and since then, you know, after that, I've tapped into my channel, and last year, then the, as it happened, the theory was developed quite far. And in particular, there is a tempting direction to classify all such varieties. You think, so you look at general variety, and you try to deform it mostly into a family of abelian varieties or projective space. So the ideal situation currently is that, in many cases, you have the following. Yeah, this one got the name of me, Bobina Fuchiki, well, because I actually failed exactly that. That's the form I discovered, and then I didn't believe it. And it cannot be changed to the same. So that's the first one. Yes. Okay. So then what happened is that suddenly, so we have, if you take symmetric power of X2, which is, so X2 is casting surface. Yes, in that they were renamed as hypercarrier, which is correct, because the metric, the Galavian metric, has very distinguished property. Yes, not just the fact that its power is, so not just the fact that its power is just taken to N, I think, is, yeah, I hope I'm correct. Yeah, with this, yeah. So dimensions work, yes. Genius. So if X2 is a casting surface, then you can make symmetric power, which is hugely simple. But fortunately, it's simple, right? But fortunately, there is a standard. So this can be considered as cycles of degree M, zero cycles of degree M. Yes, but then there is a standard resolution. The four cycles of M, you can look at schemes of the N, yeah, of length cycles. So this is like schemes of length, schemes of length, yeah. And this happens to be SN of X2, right? SN of X2 tilde. I can say one thing and write another. So it is then the standard resolution which has omega 2-0 already generated. Yes. And this is our series, so this way we are getting infinite series. And then in the same way, in a similar way, we can get infinite series from A2. Yes, so this is kind of, you have the same value of A2 and then kind of kernel. So for every point here, the green is the same. And this is another thinking sense. And both of them happen to have an initial deformation, then a gradual deformation. And in fact, not one, many. Yes, and so recently then, I'll say, apart from these two infinite sets, we actually have only two types, which were developed here. Here one. Already. Found six-dimensional and ten-dimensional. Varieties, this is hypercarrot, with the same properties, which also happen to have deformation. I think that was the last thing I heard from Kieran. I think they both things have deformation to what is called Lagrangian deformation, which means you have, so we have x to the power x, 3 to n, maps to e to the power n, generic fiber, is abelian. And suppose generic fiber is abelian, and then omega 2 0, so a, is the fibers, all the Lagrangian. Lagrangian separates for V2 0. That means V2 0 on A of T of A to C. So therefore, you know, as soon as you have a Lagrangian and if the base is long, then you can say, okay, it should be finite dimension. So this should be not too many. Because at that moment, you can bound the, essentially, I don't know the terms, because, you know, I was not in the area for quite a long time. So, and then I kind of got into it last year. So I think you can bound the degree of the generating device. And in fact, there are many other results that you are getting kind of states. From the generating device, you can extract from the singularities of degeneration, you can extract the smallest spread. And so general idea is that if you look at, so this map is something, there are not smooth points, yes, the variety is smooth, but there is a divisor, divided G containing singular points, and then we look at singular, that connected component of singular points. Of singular points indeed. The generic point is certainly smooth, you have a divisor. Generic point is smooth, it has many components maybe. Yes, and then there are single points, next co-dimension. Yes, so we have a variety of co-dimension 2, which is essentially maybe not quite smooth, but it's also what's called symplectic. So you're getting some kind of
So this is Verbinski Kamenova, the results that you were...
I don't know. Frankly, Turing told me in the 80s.
So I don't. So I just remember you told me this construction, but who read it? Later, the story changed completely, so I don't know. There are plenty of people who made a lot of contributions, including Yao, for example, about rational curves on SRUs, Tinker, Agiza, Brandon, who left, and so on. So many people were contributing to the subject, so I kind of Fujinki, so yeah, it's a huge, it became kind of huge area, not counting all physics and so on. But, yeah, so I can't, you know, because I can't remember anything that I can't construct. So today is a simple, what I'm saying is a connected component of simple work process, like. So it's approximately the sobriety of one setup. And then, so there are some kind of, there is a simple space analog for all of that and then the default. So in fact, there is a quite restricted class of sobrieties, but here the problem is that, so now I assume Lagrangian vibration. Lagrangian vibration, in this case, is kind of a projective space. So in this case, it's a smooth projective space. However, that became a problem. So one Zuschitter and one Zuschitter. The point, so assume, so in X, so suppose there is a Lagrangian vibration. But now it is not P2, it may be something else, P. Yeah. So it's a, but more about this map, so suppose we have a Lagrangian map, that means fibers are Lagrangian. Lagrangian automatically means generic fiber is A, that's anywhere zero. Essentially, if you have a map, it's Lagrangian. So if you have local coordinates here, then those coordinates on this space, and they kind of give you global fields. So in the tangent bundle of a generic smooth fiber, it's just generated by a local field, and therefore it's sort of smaller than maybe by those. So therefore, the Lagrangian map is with this Lagrangian property is generically automatically toric vibration. That's no question. And then it certainly tells you that if you move along coordinates here, before you reach single divisor, you have a very nice structure because you have kind of local fine structure. You have fixed local coordinates from the fields on your Abelian vibration. You're getting coordinates which grew by a fine translation. That's all. So you kind of nice, a fine structure on the base with transformations by integer matrices. So it's a lot of information about base. However, the problem is what can be B? Can be B. And Hickman's Zuschitter proved that B, in any case, is true low-canonical. Or low-canonical. I think that's it. I don't remember. Okay. So but this is the minus K of B, in any case, so it's greater than zero. So it's essentially irreducible. So in fact, many results, so he proved that it is close to kind of P. So it's eventually it's fine, so there are not that many anyway, but dealing with different varieties, different fine varieties is difficult. Still, so PN is still to be better. So what I'm going to discuss now, first, our approach is the full results with this something that a lot about this high density resources. Yeah, then of course, many people measure the risk and so on, so many people carry in the risk game. Many people actually recently were working on it. So what I want to say is that we consider the case, consider the first case, non-trivial case, Lagrangian vibration, for x, you mentioned x equal. So in this case, we have x, b, is 5 by a 2. And generic 5 is a unit, by the way, this is known, that if x is, so even if it is scalar, and it's non-trivial, if vibration, if there is variation, equation, then generic 5 is a unit. So it's a total, but doesn't matter here. So this is generic fiber. B is a simpler surface, in general. And what we are looking at, what can be simpler. So there was a lot of work was done before, and in particular, most of the singularities were excluded. So what can happen? So the important thing about this map is that B is normal, so only simple points. And all fibers, all components of the fibers have dimension 2. Because whatever component is the full is trivial on all the components of every image of a point, for any point. It's just a property because it's a limit of Lagrangians of spaces, so whatever the organizer of Lagrangian will be. So therefore, this fact is coming just from, so this follows from the fact that we have a non-degenerate form. So Lagrangians of space cannot be of dimension greater than n, half dimension. So therefore, and then the remark is that first that the symbol. So suppose we have a quantum component. I will describe kind of a bit way away because I don't. So if you take a transitive disk, so we have this not single components and this component is single. If you take a transitive disk, then it intersects with some degree. All the fibers in the name.
Transverse, you mean?
Transverse disk. Then it will intersect with just usual homology. But then it's rejection to the base, so at the local. So suppose if x, let's say b0, b0 is a single point. Then it intersects. Then it projects. So your singularity is the singularity is kind of in the map of a small disk into a singularity. So it immediately restricts to the positive singularities. So in particular, the fundamental group here is finite. And so all singularities are quotient singularities. That's right. And that all quotient singularities where those can run. What we have shown is the following that. So now, the next actually is the following. Suppose you have a quotient singularity. And you can do it also something similar in high dimensions. But suppose you have a quotient singularity. Then you know here, if you satisfy the high dimension is greater than the 2. It's actually 2. Or in general, greater than n. It's equal to any general dimension is equal to n. So therefore, by 1, of u of, so x b 0, of u of x b 0, minus x b 0, projects onto by 1 of. Suddenly, so the subject so 2 u of b 0 minus b 0. This by 1 is a finite group, and in the subsurface by 1 is a finite group. Finite subgroup of J2C. And in our case, so x we have a selected subgroup. So this is so the only singularity we're looking at, b0 is what is called the A singularity. And the subgroup in this case is just b5 extension to extension. If you remove anything of codimension greater than 1, by 1 remains the same. So therefore, in fact, after local covering, if you smooth, we have a local covering, d2 here, we obtain a covering, which is so we obtain the action of this A5 field on the fiber. Free action on the fiber. We then have Abelian duration over a two-dimensional disk with maybe singular fibers. Some singular fibers, in particular some singular fibers, always zero, but the action is free. Yeah. Okay, so now this kind of fiber. There is no such action. There are no such fibers, essentially. So you know, first thing, I must say the same argument was used in later photographs and to put the paper also slightly follows this type, but at the end they use kind of different argument for actually to analyze the positive fibers. But I think the argument is okay, just it doesn't use that kind of high theory about the Berkovic spaces and so on, which I, in my opinion, maybe not necessarily, I would say, why I think so. So, but that's the main thing now. So now what I want to say is that, assume you have a fiber, and suddenly some components may have been more put, but let's forget about that. You know, the group acts certainly so that it just keeps components, mi. If you multiply your component is mi, then I'm looking only at components of multiplicity 1. So first, certainly there are two cases, either there are such components or there are no. Yeah. However, there is a trick. Okay, maybe let me check this case, because that's the main case which I will be looking at. So suppose there are components of degree 1, there may be many. But that means we have a... So